Happy birthday to Super 8.
I went to art school at Washington University and started using the Super 8 to do art films. Non-narrative, non-dramatic. So I found some film that had been sitting in a toaster or something for about 2 years and did a movie shooting just weird things around in St. Louis and got probably my best piece of film work that I've ever done was on a roll of Kodachrome Super 8.